All right, here's a Yogi update. He is doing great. Super in the kennel, likes his meals. Gonna do a little bit of leash work here for you, just so you can see how he's doing. And then I'm gonna do an introduction to the place exercise. So that's gonna be the first time that he's doing it. So you're gonna see what I'm gonna see. And I will explain what I'm doing as we go through. First thing is I want him to walk with me without pulling. Ideally, he's gonna be keeping a little bit of a loose leash for me and changing speed or direction with me as I do it. And then we'll come on and start doing place with him. All right, heel.
Good. That's a boy. Heel. Come on, bud. Come on, Yogi. Good job. That's a boy. Excellent. Good. Heel. Very good. Good. So heel simply means walk next to me. He's doing a nice job of keeping a loose lead. Heel. Yes. Alright, so now I want him to get on this dog bed, and I want him to stay here until I tell him he can go. He's got to check it all out and see who's been here before. I'm going to start with him just sitting. Eventually, he's going to do a down stay, basically, for 30 continuous minutes. But first, we have to teach him that this is important. The dog bed is important, and he needs to stay on it. Alright, Yogi. Yogi. Good. Sit. Good. And I'm going to start out just giving him Yogi. Good place. Just giving him Yogi. Hey. Good place. Good. Just giving him some treats. That's it. Place. Good boy. Place. Good. That tells him that this is something important. Naming this spot. Good place. Place. Good boy. Place. Good. Place. And these are tiny little treats. He's not getting a meal out of this. These are very small. It's just enough to make, so he makes the association. Good. All right, I'm going to release him. Okay. Good boy. Come on. Good. And put him back. Place. Yogi, place. Good. Sit. Sit. Good. So you can see that he's kind of getting there by accident. This is not a destination that he's very purposeful about. Place. Good. Place. That's what we're going to change so that he understands that he stays on this bed. Place. No matter what. Any kind of distraction. Place. Good. That he holds steady right there. So now I'm going to add in a little bit of light distraction. Just circling around him. Using my leash to put him back into position. If he steps off, nope, place, good, sit, excellent, good boy, place. I'm just showing him right now so he's not getting into very much trouble. Good, that'll boy, yes, aren't you clever? Place, very good, place, good. So the rewards right now are going to only be for making an effort to do the right thing And even if it's an accident that he does the right thing, he's still going to get a treat for that. Yoki, sit. Good. Place. Nice. That a boy. That a boy. Nope. Place. Sit. Good. Place. Good. That's better. Good boy. Place. Very good. All right, so I'm going to challenge him a little bit more. I'm going to drop my leash and get a little more distance away. If he moves, I'm just going to get my leash and guide him back on, but I want to get a little further away, give him a little more responsibility for staying there. Good job. Good place. Good place. Good. Excellent. Good boy. Very good. Clever boy, Place. All right, I'm going to sit in one of these chairs, and that'll often move him out. I'm also, at this point, going to start adding in remote collar pressure. So my collar goes from 0 to 100, and I'm going to use a 5. Nope. So this is a holding down a 5. Place. Good. Place. And you can see he didn't really have any kind of a reaction to that at all. Sit. Good. So what I'm going to do is figure out what level he notices. This goes up to 100. I usually go up by 5s. Very good. Pressure again. Nope. This is a 5. Place. Good. As soon as he gets back on, I let off the button. Sit. Good boy. Place. And this is where I figure out my starting point for my remote collar. Place. Good. Because I don't know yet where he's going to notice it. This will eventually be 30 continuous minutes. You'll be able to put him on place, he'll lay down, and he'll stay there for, really, even though I do 30 minutes, he'll stay for as long as you would like him to. If he'll stay for 30 minutes, he'll stay for 3 hours. So my first introductory session, depending on the dog's response, I'm gonna try and get 5 minutes or 10 minutes. And Yogi says he's gonna be able to do 10 minutes. He's understanding, he's cooperative, so that's going to be our goal today, is to go 10 minutes, and then in his next session will be up to 20 minutes, and then the third time he does place with me, he's going to be at 30 minutes, and then we're going to do 30 minutes a day until he goes home, and when you guys come back to pick him up, he's going to lay on place, even though he's super excited to see you. We're going to have him laying on place quietly and calmly. Good job. Good job. Outstanding. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Are you down? You down? Oh, you're a good boy. Place. Good. Good. Good job. Place. Good. So I haven't pushed a... Oh, I did push the button. I pushed a level 5 with him. Good boy. This is a great intro. Can't ask for much better than this, can we? So if he moves towards me, I'm going to try using a 10. Mostly just to see what his response is, because I need to have the lowest level that he's responsive to. And I think that he did okay with that 5. I think he noticed it. But I don't know for sure yet. So one of the things that I determine in this session is what level is going to be good for this. So this is now a 10. Place. Yes. Good. Place. All right.
there my voice was a little too excited for him. You can see it kind of ramped him up. Good. But I was happy with that 10. He definitely, he actually stepped back on his own there. So I think I'll stay at that level a little bit. Beautiful intro. This is fantastic. Very nice. Good boy.
Place. Yes, you're rocking it. Good boy, Place. Good.
All right, I'm going to turn my camera off, and then we'll continue doing his 10 minutes. But this is excellent. Really, really good start. I'm very happy with Yogi all together at this point. So expect him to be a rock star by the time 2 weeks pass.